You like this champagne spare ribs as well? Mm. Or the sizzling beef tenderloin? Also this one, the fried oyster sauce, oyster.
Yeah.
Prawns with walnut. Singaporean. Goat? Vegetable roll. Yummy. Birthday note. But eel rice. Eel rice. You want some fried rice? Okay. Well, there's two flavored fried rice here. Yang chow. There's a lot of family style. More are Chinese people. I think a lot more are dining here on Sundays.
Sunday? I think within a half hour, 1 hour, it'll be fully enough.
Regular green tea. What is it?
I think it's tea.
I know, but there's flavor.
This looks better than this one.
Better. The only thing I like cross way is the push part, they have a lot right here. There's anise on this. Star anise.
Star anise? You don't like it?
I like it.
Expensive fries, one.
I like this chicken fit, but it's difficult to eat because there are bones. It's not fluffy.
Michel, you went last weekend to Kush, right? And they only eat those buttons. Nothing else. Because I was telling him, next time we go there, what we do is we put the table full of these buckets, and when the main course is coming, they're already full. Right?
Yeah.
Then
it's just small rice.
Yeah, one person, man. The whole family can eat it.
We're done eating, pero ang dami pang ulo. We're gonna take this home na lang.